To Kensington now, where police are hoping this surveillance video helps catch two arson suspects. Police say this man went up to a work truck and set it on fire. He was with a woman who police are also calling a suspect. It happened on January 26. The owner of the truck is offering a $1,000 reward for information leading to an arrest.